There are a few more comments that we need to add to our start game method. So this one is also inside of our while. We want to switch the value of turn. So if it was true, we want it to now be false. And vice versa, if it was false, we want it to now be true. And then we also want to display the display game info with our new values, so player life and comp life. Okay, so that's it for our while statement. Instead of our while statement. So then we want to do outside of our while statement is then if we leave our while statement, that means that somebody has won, so we want to check who the winner is. And we know that if player life is less than or equal to 0, then the computer wins, and vice versa. Else, the player wins. This means that comp life is less than or equal to 0. Okay, so the next thing that we want to do is we want to go to our player move method. And we want to tell the player that it's their turn to fight. So we need to print out statement telling the player to fight. And with this statement, we also want to give a list of options to choose between. And then after we do that, we want to make use of our scanner and want to store the input. We also want to make use of our random. We want to create a random number between 1 and 20. And then based on input, want to perform different actions. Also make use of the probability so that every is not always effective. The more damage that can be done with a move, the less accurate the action is. Okay. want to make it so that this is clearly a comment. Okay. So these are going to be if statements. And that's it for our player's move. So then for our computer's move, we want to also create another probability. So we want to create a random number between 1 and 10 this time. And the dragon's attack is successful part of the time if the dragon is successful, then the player loses 2 life points. Again, we want to just make sure that these are very clearly comments. Do our isDone method, and this is going to return true if either player life or comp life are less than or equal to 0, and then our last method, we want to print out the okay.